I'm a 2013 graduate from Manipal Institute of Technology, Manipal, Karnataka. Considering the infrastructure, it boasts of one of the best facilities in the country, be it the libraries or the classrooms or the hostels and the food court, etc. It's totally unmatched. It also has an innovation center that nurtures young innovators and entrepreneurs alike. Coming to placements, during our time when we graduated, it was more of a IT boom, considering all the online companies were entering India at that time. So a majority of the companies that came were from the IT sector as well as the e-commerce operators. Core companies during that time were very less compared to the previous years. So placement was not too good that time. It was kind of average. Like people from core engineering branches like mechanical, electrical, civil were ready to take up IT jobs since there were no core companies during that time. But post that, I've heard that placement scenario has improved a lot, as well as the course curriculum which was followed earlier has been refreshed totally. We have open electives right now which help students to learn subjects which are not a part of their core engineering branches, but the one they want to learn out of interest. In a nutshell, Manipal is a place which provides you a galore of opportunities. It's just up to you how you take them in your stride. If you can make best use of it, your investment is worth it. Otherwise, investing so many lakhs of rupees and just acquiring an engineering degree is totally worthless if you opt for Manipal.